Hey, what's up? It's Brian from the Calhoun Drum Academy coming at you with another drum lesson. Today's drum lesson is going to be about the pancake twirl. The pancake twirl? What in the world is... Are you a ninja with drumsticks? Why is there a stick trick named after breakfast food? I have no idea why this stick trick is named the pancake twirl. I just guessed that the person that came up with it really loved breakfast. Love that. This stick trick is used all the time in drumline. Drum set players also use this stick trick quite a bit. Heavy metal and hard rock drummers really enjoy using the pancake twirl. In drumline, the stick trick seems to happen the most on a marching snare. Now, it's an electronic snare drum, but we'll have to make do here. I should point out that this stick trick is definitely easier to do with marching snare drum sticks when they're taped up. But I'm gonna do this kind of a two for one. A drumline stick trick combined as also a drum set stick trick, because this stick trick, the pancake twirl, works in both worlds. So how do you do the pancake twirl? It's pretty simple. You don't have to be a ninja with drumsticks to be able to pull this one off, though it does look cool at all different heights and all different ways, whether you're swiping to play a cymbal. I sometimes use it within a drum beat. Or just on the snare drum. It's a pretty awesome stick trick. All right, let's break this down. So it all starts with the pointer finger and the thumb. And you need to have a gentle grip. If you squeeze too tight, you're gonna have no rotation at all when you try moving this around. So pointer finger and thumb, your pinky, your ring finger, and your middle finger need to come off. And then we're gonna go back and around, rotate that wrist. Believe it or not, this stick trick is probably harder to do slow because you need the momentum to build up to get that nice clean spin. Now notice as I'm bringing it around here, my fingers come off and they come back on. I'm gonna switch the camera for a second. Change the view here, fingers come off, they come back on. Follow it around, back and around. And rotate, back and around and rotate. Let's try it with the other hand now. Back, around and rotate. Back, around and rotate. Now let's try both hands. Back, around and rotate. Back, around and rotate. A little faster. It's an illusion. Looks super cool though, right? It's one of my favorite ones. Right hand, left hand, both hands, back and forth. As you're playing, hit a cymbal. Bolt cymbals. It's definitely one of my favorite stick tricks out there. I want you to take this, practice it, have a ton of fun. If you enjoyed today's lesson, please like, share, and follow me on social media. Drop me a comment below. Let me know what you think, and let me know what type of drum lessons that you would like to see. And as always, remember, drum smarter, not harder.